Hi everyone, we are here with Ehsan, one third of the famous trio Shankar Ehsan Loy. And I'm going to ask you a few questions, Ehsan, if you could please. The guitar, right? So do you think that all the technological advancements that we are making with music and, you know, the technology that we use to create digitally created music, do you think that's taking away from the authentic sound of the guitar?
Well, actually, see, the thing, guitars will always be guitars. They'll never be replaced. I mean, you can replace them, you can get samples, but basically a sample is basically a person playing guitar.
Yeah.
So it's actually a guitar only. So you can't, it's only that it becomes convenient for some people to have it on their laptop where they can use it.
Yeah.
But you're only then stuck to what there is in terms of the library that's supplied to you.
Correct.
But in terms of improvising and stuff like that, you have to have a real guitar player there.
So
that's never going to get replaced.
Yeah, so there will always be room for those acoustic
sessions. Yeah, it also depends on the kind of song. I mean, if you're playing EDM and stuff like that, yeah, maybe guitar can be applied to that, but it's generally not applied. So it just depends. But if you're playing rock and you're playing country and you're playing jazz and you're playing blues and everything else, you know, guitar players. Yeah.
So acoustic and jam sessions are here to stay.
100%.
So another thing that we would like to ask you, and if you could tell our subscribers, the three things that any amateur guitarist on stage should do and should not do.
Well, actually, a very important thing for any amateur guitar player is to listen to the rest of the band on stage. If you're talking about on stage,
listen
to the rest of the band. Make sure that you're not stepping on anyone's toes.
Yeah.
Make sure your sound is right, and you know, you don't play so loud that you can't hear everybody else or the other people have a discomfort on stage. So you have to be very mature and objective about your presence on stage.
And three tips that you would like them to do, take, like be mindful of always.
Well, that's it.
That's it.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Okay. And also the thing is that it's a learning process always. You know, with music, you're always learning every day. So whether you're a guitar player or whatever you are, you know, you have to know that every day of the year in your whole life, you're always a music student.
Thank you. Thank you so much for being with us today.
Take care.
And we have actually some merchandise for you, if you could.
Sure.
This is a gift, small gift from Bandook.
Okay.
I hope you like it.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Yeah.